আজি অসম সচিবালয়ৰ মুখ্য কাৰ্যালয়ত এক সংবাদমেল অনুষ্ঠিত কৰে অসমৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী শ্ৰীযুত তৰুণ গগৈয়ে। এই সংবাদমেলত মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰীয়ে সাংবাদিকৰ লগত বিভিন্ন ধৰণৰ সমস্যাৰ বিষয়ে আলোচনা কৰে। গতিকে আজিৰ সংবাদমেলৰ পিছত সাংবাদিকসকলে সোধা প্ৰশ্নত যে মৌলবাদী সংগঠন জেহাদীয়ে অসমক লৈ যি ধমকি দিছে সেই সম্পৰ্কে আপুনি সেই জেহাদীয়ে দিয়া ধমকিৰ বিষয়টোক ভাৰতৰ সৰ্বোচ্চ সন্থা NIAক গতাই দিলে নেকি? সেই প্ৰশ্নত অসমৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী শ্ৰী তৰুণ গগৈদেৱে সাংবাদিকক জনাই
কয়,
we want this so that they cannot have a base in here. Our whole idea is this all the ID or any sorts of things is affecting the body, because Assam has been experience of insurgency for so many years. How it has affected also we know, how it has affected the economy also. So yes, there is an attempt. Earlier also there is an attempt, no doubt there is an attempt. We contain, is no doubt about it, but now the attempt, even by the international, you see, it is Islamic, ISI, Al-Qaeda, everybody is, it is now in much wider context also, not only Assam, you see, they are active in other states also, in the whole country. That is the report of every country. Everybody knows it also. So Assam is also one of the target, because they made it very clear also. So we are aware, and we Assam government is competent enough to deal with the situation, and we are taking the help of NIA, and we have given NIA, because NIA has a much more expertise. They can have a much more access information throughout the, not only the country, in foreign countries also, which Assam government has a limited scopes. They've got a better what you call intelligence resources, or this person also, access also. So we have decided to hand over. We are completely in complete what you call coordination and a contact with the NIA or IBOs. That way our relation with the central government or central agencies, we are having the best of relation, and with cooperation and coordination in everybody, we want to nip in the bud.
One more thing, sir, you are going to defy the boycott ban on this appointment.
I don't want to say that defying the word. I say I am not going to follow that steps for ban on creating jobs, not to fill up the jobs lying vacant. Hours. I don't say word to word, but no question of defying. The state has on their own independence or autonomy also. There is no question of, and neither they have also sent any direction to me, you ban it. They cannot say also to me.
It's only for a year?
That's up to him, I don't. But I decided if you follow the steps, then it will affect. Because the Gujarat is different, Assam is also different. We don't have a much more private sectors or big industries. Scope for private jobs is very, very limited. So definitely I cannot follow that steps, and that will affect me also.
Video journalist Sushant Das, Sentinel News, Guwahati.